Must try yoga poses to normal thyroid. Navasana, boat pose. From a seated posture, hold the backs of your knees, draw navel to spine to activate core and lift shins so they are parallel to the floor. Either remain here or if you are feeling strong at the core. Remove hands and if you want even more, you could lengthen the legs if it does not strain your lower back. Stay 5 generous breaths. Setu Bandha, bridge pose. Lie down and bend knees so that your feet are hip distance apart and close to your sit bones. Place palms flat down by your side. Inhale and press firmly into hands and feet to lift through the lower back, mid back and upper back. With abs buoyant and if comfortable, wriggle shoulders and the body one at a time and interlace your hands with the outer edges of your hands grounded. Ease your chest towards your chin, but not the other way around. Stay 10 generous breaths. When you come out, with feet still grounded, press your lower back to the ground to release it. Halasana, plow pose. Still on your back, press palms firmly into the floor just like in the previous posture and using core strength begin to lift your feet up and over so that your feet are to the floor. As you did in the previous posture, try slowly wriggling shoulder under body and interlacing hands. This gives you a great shoulder stretch plus opening for lower back whilst stimulating thyroid. Take 5 to 10 generous breaths and relief. Sarvangasana, shoulder stand. From the previous posture and gain with core awareness, begin to lift legs towards the sky, taking the hands slowly into the back for support. The energetic direction of this posture is to take ankles, knees, hips and shoulders into a vertically stacked line. But if you are at a slope, no worries, most people will be. Ankles felt so that it looks like you are standing at the ceiling. Gentle core strength to maintain lift. Listen to breathe in the back of the throat. It is a pure nectar for your thyroid. And take 10 or more generous breaths. To come out, very slowly begin to lower your legs towards earth, bending knees to take the pressure and weight out of the back. Allow your few moments of stillness on your back to feel the effects of this powerful posture before moving on to the final posture. Matsyasana, fish pose. To both release the neck after the last two postures as well as stimulate the thyroid, straighten arms by side and energize the legs whilst pointing the toes. Wriggling thumbs under sit bones but ensure arms are straight. Inhale as you press your elbows and forearms into the ground and begin to lift the chest high so that you are rested on the forearms. Gently drop the head back. Stay 5 generous breaths. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.